So look at this one. This girl, she goes bombastic side eye. Like, she talks about things like she doesn't like about people. It's like things she doesn't support, okay? And then this guy, he makes like barbecue sauce and he like shows packing orders, right? And it's like he shows like all the like the different process of doing it. And he sends it all around the world.
Kyle,
okay?
Kyle, you're really addicted to TikTok.
No, I'm not, Anne. Okay? I mean, you're fake. Okay, so reality check.
Good morning, Carson. Hi, my name is Ann Davis.
And I'm TikTok addicted.
And this is Senators Now.
The Latino group is having its end-of-the-year potluck fiesta at lunch Friday, May 12th in room 163. It will be an opportunity to say goodbye to the seniors and start making plans for next year. Bring food and friends and good vibes to share with your Latino friends. Questions, see Miss Alejandra or Miss Paulina in the hub or Miss Quintero in the counseling department. Okay. Come see our award-winning Winter Drumline and Winter Guard's final performance on May 15th at 6:30 p.m. in the Community Center. You'll see solo performances along with final performance of their competitive show. Come see our bands in their final concert of the school year. You'll hear theme songs from Super Mario 64, Cuphead, The Legend of Zelda, Howl's Moving Castle, Spirited Away, and more. The concert is Wednesday, May 17th at 6 p.m. at the Carson City Community Center. See you there. The Rotary Club will be at Carson High School to talk to anyone interested in doing the foreign exchange. They'll be located out in the hallway near the library today during lunch on May 11th and May 12th.
Career and Technical Education and Independent Electrical Contractors are co-hosting an electrician tool rodeo on Tuesday, May 16th from the High Tech Center parking lot from 2 to 5 p.m. We are looking for students who are interested in competing for prizes and learning more about careers as an electrician. Students will be paired with an electrical journeyman in a fast-paced, fun competition. The quickest to solve the electrical dilemma will move on to the next round. While you wait and cheer on your friends, learn more about careers as an electrician and have some food and fun. No experience required. It's free. All you need is an adventurous spirit. Gather your buddies and come on down. To learn more about this event and sign up, see Ms. Robles and Mr. Billings in the High Tech Center CTE office. Carson High School Musical Theater and Choir have their end-of-year concerts coming up. The musical theater concert is at 7 p.m. on May 23rd, and the choir concert is at 7 p.m. on May 24th, both at the Community Center. Be sure to come support your school's fine arts department. There will be a meeting for any girl interested in playing basketball next year at Carson High School in room 245 at lunch on May 16th. The new head coach, Mr. Steve Nichols, will be there to talk to all interested girl athletes who want to commit to excellence, fun, and a fresh beginning for girls basketball at Carson High School. All student athletes will be required to get a physical every year. Previously, they were only required every other year. The Athletic Training Program will be holding its annual sports physical night on Wednesday, June 7th at 5:30 p.m. as an alternative option to get your physicals done. Physicals will be $15, cash or check only. Your parent will need to be present for signatures and verification. Buy your yearbook before they sell out. The editors are expecting to receive them on May 18th. Beat the rush. Go to yearbookforever.com today. We've only got about 200 books left to sell. We usually sell at least 300 during distribution. Don't miss out. Have you been accepted to a college/university? Have you committed to a branch of the forces? Have you been accepted into an apprenticeship or trade program? Join our acceptance wall of fame. Submit at bit.ly/CHSstars or scan the QR code outside the library.
You're a litter bug, and you're killing the planet.
Bro, it's one piece of trash. Besides, it's not even mine anyway.
Actually, I just witnessed your throw so bad that an orangutan, four bottles in, could throw better than you.
Whatever, Captain Planet.
I wish I was Captain Planet. He's a hero. It's actually Ken.
Okay, whatever, freak. No one here cares about where their trash goes. So why don't you run along back to Barbie and leave me alone?
Don't you dare talk to me like that! I'll go and tell admin!
I'm away! Who the heck was that?
Some environmentalist freak.
What is this?
Dude, what the heck are you doing down there?
Holding you accountable for littering.
Dude, what the heck do you think this is, Lake Tahoe? I'm getting sick and tired of seeing those stupid stickers, Make Lake Tahoe Clear Again. I don't need this.
Those are classics. Anyways, I'll be watching.
Pick up your trash, or Ken will find you.
Okay guys, so it was highly requested, so here's another day in the life of Yearbook Classic.
That's it for today's announcements. Thanks for watching.
Okay, so like I was saying, over there we have...
I'm done! Yearbook.